Cole Tracy to win it for LSU.
Kick is up, line drive, kick, and it's good! Tigers win! Tigers win!
So in principle, kicking a field goal is fairly straightforward. You have to launch the ball with a certain speed at a certain launch angle, and in the equations of physics take over.
Kick on the way, and it is dead center.
So when I think about Cole Tracy's winning kick against Auburn, 4 points come to mind. First is his approach to the ball. And so if you watch the kick, you can see how he positions his arms as he plants his foot. His arms are extended away from his body, thereby increasing his moment of inertia and thus his stability during the kick. And then he loads his leg, using his hip and his leg muscles, creates angular momentum and rotational kinetic energy that he then transfers to the ball in order to give it that launch speed. A second important point is the launch angle, because there are large athletic defensive linemen who are rushing him and jumping as high as they can in order to try to block the kick. And so he has to make sure that he's able to launch the ball high enough to get over their outstretched arms and also then still have enough distance in order to clear the goalpost to make the kick. Our third important feature of the kick is the launch speed, because ultimately the launch speed is going to determine what the maximum distance is, in addition to the launch angle, of the projectile. And the fourth key point in kicking the field goal is the force, because this is where the launch speed comes from. And so as he extends his leg and he applies the force to the ball's momentum changes, it achieves that launch speed, and we can use the impulse momentum theorem to just roughly estimate what the average force is that's applied to the ball. The time is very short. It's only about 8/1000ths of a second. And for a kick, in this case with a launch speed of about 70 miles per hour, his average force is around 350 pounds, which is a significant amount of force. So it was a great kick for Cole Tracy and a great win for LSU.